back with Abby. I hope that what I'm fearing is not going to be true. I'll say if it turns out to be so. Oh, damn. I just want to go back with playing as Ellie. Let's see if my wishes come true. Just
follow the sunset.
Okay, Abby. Oh, I was like, is he coming with me after all? Last night I was so tired, and damn, you could see it in my face. On my face. And I feel like I was half asleep while playing, so now I'm all alert and ready to do this shit with Abby. Okay, never mind.
Ugh, what is that smell?
Bodies. Has to be right. Scar. Demons? They call infected demons? Okay. I really don't like the scars so far.
Yeah, no. You can rot here. This is useful.
And again, indicates that I'm gonna have to play with you for a while. Why? I feel like these flashbacks and whatnot have come in such wrong order that is disturbing the empathy I could feel for Abby. But this is what it is now. So sorry, Abby. I might hate you for the rest of the game. And maybe later start to get your existence, so to say. Okay. Interesting place. But nothing to pick up. Yeah, as expected.
Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall.
So it seems. How? Huh. Hello.
Nice.
North Dakota. A river?
Oh,
yeah, figured. Okay, I need to load before I go in there. Or not? Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah, really? This is fucked up. I hope I don't have to load the game just because of that. Oh yeah, it's a freaking gun with only one.
Off to a great start.
Yeah, shit it. This is a bit fucked up. House, building, whatever you are, stop creaking. Okay, in a minute. No, put that. What? Take it? Did she even raise her arm?
Make it before sunset. You better make it before sunset.
Let's see if you do.
What the hell? You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
You know, Abby, I said the same cliff thing about you. That feels a bit odd. Towards the sunset, you said? So here first. It's not even that big. If I ever were to live in a creaky house, my mental health would not be okay. Because my imagination immediately goes to, who's there? What's going on? You moving? Okay, I'm good. Stay there. Fuck. I know the other one can see me soon, but what the hell? Hello. Are you alone? Can you hear that? Oh, fuck this. This is disgusting. Ugh. Not okay with that. gonna kill the last one too if it's carrying any supplies for me. Still there? Yes, please stay. I always want them dead so bad that I keep on pressing the square. Yeah, that's it. I guess we have to go outside now. That's cool. Sweet. Damn. I wouldn't mind having murals like this around my neighborhood. We have one cool one, but I can't see it from my windows. Too bad. What was that? I thought I saw a head, but it's a headless statue. Okay. Am I just supposed to pick stuff up and that's it? All these sounds that I'm hearing. I don't know if it's supposed to be atmospheric like sounds or if there's something banging somewhere. Well, I want to check the bakery out. What the hell is making all these sounds? Maneki neko. Can I take it with me? To bring me luck. Get okay. Why? Door, please. That's enough. Of course.
God damn it. Just stay out of my way.
Two clickers? Can I make another one? Or maybe I should use that axe, this. Oh, that's the strike counter.
All right.
I was like, what the fuck is going
millions
on?
To go.
So true. Again, that sound. The fuck is it? I might have just been able to jump down from the balcony, but don't want to risk it. Break the window. Good. Oh, come on. Well, bakery first. Or cafe? Necessary a bakery. Yummy. Yeah, Jasmine Bakery. Too bad you're not in operation currently. Oh! We haven't found a note yet. Where could it be? Nothing on the walls. Seems like I'm gonna have to come back after going to the opposite building. Opposite? Could it be there? Let's find out. Oh my god, what the fuck? Hello.
You've been here a while.
What is the setup with the lines going towards the center? Interesting little detail.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Yeah. No useful note here. God. Here it is, 6896, 89, too many set of the same number. How am I supposed to remember that? Let's see.
What is this?
I heard him, but I still jumped.
Asshole.
Oh, shotgun.
This'll help.
Double barrel. What? Oh shit, come on. Really? Where the fuck did you come from?
Made a mess of this place.
Was that you, Abby? Okay. It was 68 96 86. No.
Okay, double check that code.
60. It started with 68. 96. 89. No, 86. I'm sure. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's see what I got wrong. Button.
Sixty-eight, eighty-nine.
Okay. 69.
I did it.
Ooh. Oh, that's annoying. Oh yeah, can we upgrade any of these? Yeah. What? How did I have so many of them? Okay. Yes, please. Let's see if I can find another manual and then upgrade. So pretty.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Can we just clean all this shit up?
Fuck. And why did you decide to notify me of that now? Game.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
So true, Abby. God. How we need to go back to nature? What the hell does that mean?
Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
How nice, thank you. I think we have to go to the roof. Yeah, definitely.
Losing my sunlight.
Yes, you are. Too bad. Ugh. course. Of course.
Check the other structure. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Is this really the farthest you've been from Haven?
Yes. Spent the year in the watchtowers. And the elders agreed I was ready.
And now that you're here, what do you think?
The wolf lands are more desolate than I imagined.
They brought on their own downfall.
May your light guide us through the dark.
The way they speak is so... like brainwashed puppets. Can you spread away from each other a little bit?
Have you written your note for our prophet?
I have. Over a year ago.
I see.
I take it you haven't finished yours?
No. Too many possibilities. Selfish thoughts cross my mind. I keep wanting to ask her to protect my family.
You're thinking of others. That's not selfish. She will see your intentions.
Okay. I will finish it later.
The plan is to go by Martyr's Gate in the morning. You have until then to finish it.
Okay. What the hell are you two talking about? Fuck. I didn't know there was another one there. Where is the third one then? You coming or not? Who the fuck are you whistling to? Show yourself. Oh, up in the window. How do I get him? Everyone's gonna hear me now.
It was nothing.
Why did that sound like it came right freaking next to me?
A wolf here.
Fuck. Where these people are.
Where'd she go? Eyes everywhere.
The fuck?
God damn.
What? I don't get it. Oh. Where the fuck is this one who keeps on seeing me? Get that motherfucker down. Where is it? I can't see. Damn, I love this music. Oh, shit! Excuse me? Excuse me? Where is this fucking sniper? They are over there still. Still not down. No, what the fuck?
Where's that wolf?
Okay.
Why won't that one die? So disturbing to not be able to see them. What the fuck? I guess I'll go upstairs and make them come to me. Hey. Quick save. Let's go here and see if we can spot that one invisible enemy, apparently, because I can't see anything or anyone. Weird. Where? Still in the building? I don't get it. Is there anyone here anymore? How do we get out? Do I have to go there? Shit. I hope it doesn't want they don't want to jump down. Okay. Two left. No? Or maybe a swap for now. Use this and come back for that. Just in time.
Owen, please tell me you didn't run into these guys.
Where did you go? Okay. Look that way. Keep on looking that way. The one go that jumped down. And how the hell can I get out of here? I want to go get my thing quickly. Fuck it, Abby. So weird. That one. God, just vanished.
Hmm.
I don't like the slides. Well, we made it. Okay, almost there.
What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
Any other parts over here? What the fuck? Ew.
That's sweet in a fucked up kind of way.
Fuck. Don't like this gun. Feels very what's the word I'm looking for? I don't know. Whatever. No stability. More damage on a shotgun. Okay, not. Fine. Can I say anything about that? Yeah.
Crazy bitch. Do you even know what you were starting?
No.
elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Just keep chatting.
Not a word.
Good. And maybe more. Of course I have to fuck it up completely.
Search the ruins. Someone's out there.
Oh, there. Sneak behind her. God. Shit. Bye. The fuck. Oh fuck. Come on. Fuck. Again. Fuck. No. No. Of course I have to miss. Yeah. Fuck. Oh, fuck, fuck. Stop. Three, four. Yeah, jump back. Or don't.
Anything? Don't see anything.
Fuck. Nasty. Yeah, come to me. Oh, there's two of you. Fuck.
Where's she? Target!
Did I do it? God I thought I would have to do this many times, but it went quite nicely. Damn, I absolutely love this music. The atmosphere.
Just get down to the street.
What? Fuck. Fuck!
Diana, well?
Nothing, we're good.
Okay. I was already smashing the button like hell. Oh! Happy! Is that her? No? Oh! Okay.
Owen.
Okay. Interesting.
Owen.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it bedtime?
No. So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you'd be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Interesting. Now, what am I doing here? Just taking it all in.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Okay. What?
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
Don't? Might explode.
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
No, really, what are we doing here?
This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here.
Via bomb? Okay. Beer pong. Why do I pronounce things so wrong nowadays?
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh yeah, Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Good job. That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you.
More? Oh.
Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Nah. Two to beat me. No pressure.
I can't even see them all. Don't make me lose because I can't find them, dude.
Seconds.
Well, help! Ah.
Ow.
No!
Isaac would be ashamed.
Nope.
I'm like actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah. Great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Yeah, right.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
Ha! 13!
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
Well, one second. No, I came from there. No, I didn't. Of course. Nice. Not there. But there? No. Okay.
After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and,
Hey, me too.
So.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Ouch.
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Owen seems like such a cool guy. But now he's dead. Would have wanted to know more of his background. I see where this is going.
And they are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my...
Infected? No?
Yara! Where is the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Ouch. Oh, fuck.
Here.
Hell yeah. Going on.
Yara. Demons are coming.
Hello.
Cut her down. She's one of them.
Left.
Okay, what the fuck?
Watch your backs.
Do I only have a fucking hammer? Really? Just a hammer? Okay, yeah.
Wolf, come on, we have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now.
Coming.
Post it this way.
Well, shit. Where did your friend go? I'm just punching me. I don't have anything to fight with. What the hell? Thank you, kid. Oof.
That was the last of them. Did you okay?
You sure?
Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? Yes.
to be this. What the hell am I doing?
How much weapon? A stick?
It's just up here.
Well, let's go then. What the fuck? Let's go, let's go.
Oh, fresh. There's another way around.
If there were, would we be going this way?
No weapons.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Thank you.
Go. I got you.
Oh, shit. Cost it a rib. Oh, immediately. Now this is gonna be fun. Yeah. How am I supposed to do this? And there's no, not even a chance to save. Well, there, I guess there would be? God damn. Fuck! Yeah, run! Don't let her. Can I save? No. Fuck this! Ouch! Fucking woman! Can't Lev now help me with his arrows? Just a little bit. Even to the ankle. To slow this bitch down. Press it the exact fucking wrong moment. Nice move, Abby. Not doing you any justice with my playing. Ow! Oh yeah, go for it.
No!
Got it. You guys all right?
Yes.
Oh, he didn't have his bow. Gonna save. What the hell?